Every sperm has a life purpose, a dream. His dream is fertilization. It is the dream of all pollen generations. It was he who chanced through a perilous journey, riding strong winds and enduring the scorching sun for days and nights, risking life and limb to reach the flower castle. He alone would descend to the deepest room of the tallest tower, defeat the guards, and enter the princess's chambers to find her. For he is the bravest and most handsome in all the land, and it was destiny that his kiss would give new life. This is the true proof of manhood.
Are you ready, boys? Now is the time for us to find your princesses.
Go, smash them, boys!
Whee! Wow.
Father, we're stuck. What will we do?
Well, my passengers, we have made a wonderfully safe landing, don't you think? The time now is 2:10 p.m. Thank you very much for traveling with us. Yes, my boy. I dare say we are at the right place. We are very lucky that we have gotten to our current destination so fast. This is the most important part, boys. We are going to where the princess's chamber is.
Are we going through that scary dungeon like in those fairy tale stories?
Not to worry, boys. I will protect you. I will pave the way to meet your princesses. Let's go!
I can smell the end.
One eternity later.
We are close. I'm sure we are in the ovary now. I know the way from here from the scent. Let's go.
Welcome, princess. We've been waiting for you.
We are the synergids and have been taking care of our beloved princesses.
We've been waiting for your arrival for a long time. But first, we want to ensure that our precious girls are in good hands.
Make it through us, then we'll recognize you as worthy gentlemen.
Boys, hold tight!
Father!
Big sister!
Go, and please, take care of our beloved sisters.
On, my dear boys, the princesses are before you. Remember, I will always love you two.
Till death do us part.
Created using Powtoon.